Getting pretty close to done. Sharpened up the old pressure flaker again. There's just a couple things I need to do first. Need to take a flake here. It's just a little bit too wide. Just from here to here, I want to bring it in a tiny bit. And then I'm going to flatten the base just a little bit. Then we'll put the notches in. Call it good. Now, I'm not going to be keeping these sharp or making these sharp because they're meant to be, you know, held and handled by members of the public as kind of interactive displays. Or so I'm hoping. So I'm just making everything to shape. And then I'll kind of roughly abrade the edges. Not roughly, but finely abrade them so that they're still thin but not sharp. There we go. There we go. Might have taken off a bit too much there, but I wanted to make the edge nice and even, at least. I should really just stop playing around with this at this point. I'm just trying to make things perfect, but okay, stop obsessing. Well, that's unfortunate, but oh well. Wasting too much time. Need to work on this base now. Just want to flatten it out a little. Okay, that has to be good. Now I can start the notching. Use an old flake to abrade in here. Might need to sharpen up my pressure flicker a little. Just did that on the cement block beside me. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Starting to take shape a little bit. Not quite even. Not sure how I should even it out. I should definitely take a little bit from here. Much now. Well, I think that is about as close as I'm going to get to a bent end point. I'd say it looks more like a bent end, less like a hard end. I was kind of going for somewhere in between, but I don't know. This looks more like a pretty classic bent end to me. Let me know what you think. I'm just going to go clean it up so I can get a better, less dirty version of it. Here it is all cleaned up. Pretty happy with the way it turned out. I think that's fairly accurate for a bent end point. Definitely looks more bent in than hardened.